I pray all this East Coast, West Coast mess is over now. I saw his mother on TV. She's a strong woman. But no parent should have to bury their child.
I just always figured we had time to straighten things out.
You don't think this had anything to do with your argument?
Nah. I don't.
Well, nobody is invincible, son. That's why we have to make